touching his hem, she was made whole. But see, if we are aware, then that generosity can happen. And so that's what Jesus did as he was walking through the crowd. He was aware of the need when she touched him, and then his generosity, which he granted her, her healing, can happen.